Hello all my dear aspirant, today we are welcoming you to a brand new episode of Defense Info. Today we will discuss about the MiG-29 UPG. So let us begin, friends. MiG-29 UPG is a lightweight multi-role fighter aircraft. It is previously known for air superiority role, but now as it is converted to a multi-role fighter aircraft, thus it having a capability of air superiority with short range and beyond visual range, as well as having an attacking capability on ground missions, having the ability to compensate for 9G maneuverability. It doesn't require a long runway to take off and landing, thus it is deployed in Kashmir as well as the Ladakh region and all the high altitude regions. MiG-29 UPG having an origin of Mikonian Aviation Scientific Industrial Complex, and as you know guys, this aircraft having a 2.3 Mach speed with having an armament which capable of doing air-to-air, air-to-ground and anti-ship missions, and it is generally role for the combat of air superiority as well as ground missions now as it has been the UPG standard, and having a initial climb rate of 330 meter per second. Service ceiling is about 17,000 meter, as you can see in the picture. So if we go further, we can see the MiG-29 is equipped with all-weather multi-role airborne radar, which is made by Juke. And the second is RD-33 series 3 turbofan engine. It is a reliable engine and having much more life efficiency. Now talking about advanced missiles, it having Astra BVR missile, which is recently been integrated, and this beyond visual range missile is an indigenous missile. The R-77 active radar homing air-to-air missile is a medium range missile, whereas KH-35 anti-ship missile is capable of doing anti-ship warfare. And the special thing about this MiG-29 UPG is the thrust by weight ratio, which is 1.09. You can see guys that it having more than one thrust to weight ratio, and thus it is capable of doing vertical acceleration very easily. Now if we go to further, we get that this UPG standard is equipped with IRST sensor with laser thermal imaging and television capabilities, with having advanced countermeasure systems and DRDO jammers. It get all this benefit with new radar warning receiver, which can identify the type of enemy radar and cue them with countermeasures, and having an in-flight refueling by retractable probe, so it is capable of doing air-to-air refueling whenever it needed. Weapon load increased to 4,500 kg, 6 underwing and 1 ventral hardpoint, so it having 7 hardpoint in total, an increase of 40% in range to 2,100 km on internal fuel tank, and in compact, if we use 3 drop tank, it can go 3,000+ km. Maintenance costs has been reduced by 40% and the life increased to another 15 years. So we need to know that MiG-29 UPG of Indian Air Force as well as MiG-29K of Indian Navy. So we can clearly see in the picture, we can see there is an internal fuel tank which capacity has been increased in the UPG standard, which you can see in the clearly in the picture. You can see in the UPG standard there is an air-to-air refueling probe, as well as in the other section there is a much more reliable engine, and there is one more extra that been added, that is one more advanced level of Juke the radar system. And currently the MiG-29 is in service of 59 in number, and the rest 21 MiG-29 UPG will join the Indian Air Force soon. As you guys know that recently the 33 aircraft deal has been signed, which consists of 21 MiG UPG standard and the 12 Sukhoi standard. So 21 MiG-29 will going to join soon guys, and hope you guys like the video. And thank you for everything guys, your support, and please do subscribe our channel. We will be posting soon very much interesting and new videos. So guys, till then, थैंक यू, बाय बाय।